My mama was an Okie. Daddy was a Texan. I was born in Louisiana the year Hank Williams died. And I was raised on shape note singing every time the doors were open. June bugs buzzing all around our head down at the Church of Christ. My daddy had a paper route. Through the Shreveport Times, Longstreet, Logansport, and Keechaw, long before daylight. And on Sundays, Mom went with him, papers flying out both windows. We'd be sleeping in the backseat on DeSoto Parish nights. DeSoto Parish nights, the evening news was black and white. Say your prayers, close your eyes, DeSoto Parish nights. Summer evenings in the darkness, while the crickets whistle Dixie, and a far off train was moaning beneath the crescent August moon. There in our little rent house in Mansfield, Louisiana, I'd be dreaming of a bigger world from inside my tiny room. See, our lives were plain and simple, like a fried bologna sandwich. We had those pretty often when the paper route slowed down. Well, we never did go hungry, but we did do some complaining. But even poor white folks were better off in the other side of town. DeSoto Parish nights, the evening news was black and white. Say our prayers, close our eyes, DeSoto Parish nights. Then one Sunday evening, a black couple came from Shreveport, sat out on the back pew as communion trays were passed around. They're only here to stir up trouble. That's what our preacher told us. Two deacons headed for the back quickly showed them out. I hang my head when I remember those whites only signs on restrooms, and how casually we use that word as if we had a right. And sometimes on summer evenings, well, you could smell the crosses burning, deepening in the darkness of DeSoto Parish nights. DeSoto Parish nights, the evening news, black and white. Said our prayers, closed our eyes, DeSoto Parish nights. Said our prayers, closed our eyes, DeSoto Parish nights. Mama was an Okie, Daddy was a Texan, and I was born in Louisiana the year Hank Williams died.